Rejecting a plea which challenged the tribunal order, the Supreme Court on Tuesday asked the Department of Telecommunications to refund 104 crore rupees to Anil Ambani-led Reliance Communications. This amount is the balance of the bank guarantee for spectrum to be paid to RCom by the centre.